recording started. Oh man, we gotta continue where we left off. Bobo's Lab Sector 1. Let me make sure my mic is right. Hold on. Check. Okay, we're good.
Hello, Marine? If you're hearing this, yeah, listen here to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to...
Taking orders of whom? It's kind of a saver game. By the way, this time we have new different headphones, so these headphones should technically work. Not unlike the problem we had last time. Ooh, Rocky. Rocky Launchy. That's basically no body behind. I don't know why I feel like those are gonna like jump out. I can't tell if my headset is too low or too loud. That's usually my only thing. Some of these, like, zombie creatures seem a little faster than they normally do. Remember, always save your progress, like, no matter what. Save, save, and save. Oh, we're not taking an elevator. Anyone else? Hmm. I need a yellow key card for that door. By the way, I don't remember dead bodies in the main campaign, like, giving off some sort of, dirty emission. I don't remember that. God, I love this double barrel. We good? I'm gonna say we're good. We got the scary teleporter thing again.
Please select teleport destination. Pad 1 selected.
Save here, and then I'm just gonna grab this.
I was afraid of that. I need to find a way to reroute power to the teleporter. Take the Skytram to the research sector and I'll meet you there.
Likely call. Okay, ignore it. Like Hell Knights. So where the Hell Knight go? light went somewhere. That I'm hearing. Ooh, supply container? I don't think I opened one of those in a while. 134? Oh no, it ain't. That ain't it? Interesting. Is this actually the code I need? Hang on.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco, dated 1/12/2147. As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. I'm not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time new personnel arrive. It's not like... never mind. I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team won't encounter what happened on the previous trip. What a mess. It's no wonder there are fewer volunteers.
Cool story, bro. I'm sorry, I'm just saving.
Each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process and wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Hell, who am I trying to kid? Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco, signing off.
Why does this seem different? That is different. That just grew there. talking for a minute. No. Open the door. There we go. I'm not sure it's the same Hell Knight, though, that I killed. I don't think it is. Tram. I love train ride. Choo choo. Okay. You know, maybe he was mad at something? Let's save our games, not the redo this per se. Oh, that's the end of this level. Time to go to Focus Lab 2. That's unlocked. How about this way? Alright, I'm guessing that's locked until we do something. This is James Owens PDA. No audio log. What about here? I need some health. Health. Somewhere. That room. That's where I need to be. Hey, Polly. How you doing? Welcome in. I hope you're doing well, Polly. Thank you for coming on in.
God, it's good to see you. There's so much I need to explain, but I don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell, much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of being awakened.
You're welcome to watch the show, Polly.
Invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it.
We're trying to finish up this DLC for Doom 3.
They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta Teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos Teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the Teleporter.
Yeah, but she's nice.
You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
I'd say she's nice, yes, yes. Very decent taste. I have to agree with that, Polly. Yeah, I continue to save so then I don't die and have to redo a whole section. Doesn't have to go that way. Yes, I do. A nice good run through Mars's surface section. Okay, this area seems to be a little longer than I thought. Any air around the corner? Anywhere? Okay, there's air. Oh, well. there's a little bit of air in here, if asking. We can breathe! Air is good, ladies and gentlemen. Air is good.
This is maintenance technician Seth Killian. I'm looking for anyone that's survived, but... What the... I don't know what these things are after, but... They're just... They're killing everything. We gotta get out of here. I'm gonna try and take the maintenance tunnels to Mars City.
Pump station shut down.
Emergency evac. Sensors are firing.
Pump station shut down. Pump station shut down.
I don't know what was killing that guy now, because I was starting to play monsters as things were starting to attack that man. Extra health anywhere. You know what? I'm sure we'll find health a little bit ahead. We survive long enough. Oh wait, here's health. Hey, we survive long enough. Maybe we get to see the hot scientist lady again. Who knows? Spend a summer vacation here on Mars. It doesn't look fun to be here. The outdoors looks like the opposite of relaxing. I see. Oh, wait, is that what I think it is? Hold on. Hang on, guys, I think we found our favorite arcade game.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Yeah! This is my favorite game! Ugh! This is the only game that's better than Doom! Ugh! Oh my god, I hope this game wins Game of the Year. This is awesome. High 100% quality content right here.
Super
oh, one more time.
Turkey Puncher 3.
Poor turkey. Yeah, poor... You know, so now I think of it, what did the turkey do to us? Did the turkey steal our wallet? Is that why we're punching it? Such a brutal main game? It is. I mean, you gotta think about Polly. It's Doom. Like, it's brutal. We're fighting demons, of all things. Like, look, there's dead bodies here. The dead bodies are still here. Oh, was expecting that second guy. This is your first time seeing this game. You had no idea. You're okay, Polly. It's fine. See, bridge code is 218 or 281. Got it. You're all good, Polly.
Warning, automated.
Let me save again. Remember, saving is your best friend.
Turret guns online. Attention. Automated turret guns offline. Service bridge now operational.
I hear someone. Hi. We got plasma gun now? Yes! Awesome! I love it! I love it.
Access granted.
I love plasma gun. Let's get there. Good question. Aw, silly demon thought he could jump me. Silly demon. The demons can't destroy Doom Guy. Like, the demons think I'm stuck there with them. No, the demons are stuck here with me. I am the only thing they fear. No, restroom's locked now! Okay. I guess we don't need to go to a restroom, that's fine.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher.
Maybe we need... Oh, I see. I see now. Okay. Reminds me, oh man, this area reminds me of the one section in the main game where we had to fight the sergeant. Oh, he saved for us again, huh? Uh-oh, boss fight. Exact place I had to fight the. This is the exact place I had to fight the sergeant, actually. I think. Looks like it.
Core 1.
Oh.
Two,
oh my god, god, ladies and gentlemen, I understand how to beat this boss. I'm missing rocket shots. This is a very epic battle. You know what? In reality, this demon has already lost. He just doesn't know it.
Core 4 failure.
Not the same room from the main game where we fought the surgeon. It just looks similar. Oh, they probably used the same assets. They just probably just added to the room. You're gonna leave already? Okay. Bye-bye.
Auxiliary power is down. Rerouting. Good. Now take the Skytram to the reactor complex. You can access the last two systems from there.
That's what save our game. I think the only gun we're missing is the BFG. That's the only gun we're missing at this point. Here we go.
Access granted.
I think that was a trick using the heart slow time. Woo! I didn't think there was gonna be a second one. Thank you. we go this way? No, not this way. I forgot which way we go, actually. Yeah, it's this way. Interesting room. Hey, since we're going to Photo Labs 3, I'm gonna backtrack and get full health. Here we go. We're good. Time to ride a train. Hey, imagine tram breaks down midway through. Knowing luck with video games, probably that's gonna happen. Thank you. Our connection is better lit. Well, it's kind of better lit. Hello, knock knock. Anyone home? No? Okay, good. Oh, actually, I hear somebody. Oh, hi, buddy. I feel like I'm saving a little bit. I probably saved somewhat recently, but. You can never be too careful. Yeah, save every so often with a game like this. Climb downstairs. I gotta remember that code. 492. Stuff is happening. Please, no more school heads. Thank you. A
commencing main reactor shutdown sequence. Shutdown in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shutdown sequence complete.
I've rerouted power from the three systems you've already brought offline, but it still isn't enough. You'll have to shut down the life support systems for this base. You can't think twice about this. It's more important than any of us. I'll contact you again once the teleporter grid is online.
Okay. So now I have to shut down life support for the base? How are we gonna breathe, by the way? Are we thinking this through? As a matter of fact, they don't need life support, I don't think. They live on Mars. I feel like something ain't being thought out very far. Alright, that's better. I feel better. The one thing that still never sets right with me in this game is the music. I'm more used to Doom being like rock and roll, like badass music. I don't know, I feel like badass music fits better with this game. Like, of course, with this game, they try and make it more of a horror game per se, but I don't know, I feel like it doesn't work for this game, I don't know. I mean, I remember the video that we edited for, like, I think one of the Doom videos we uploaded to YouTube, and we put, like, some classic Doom music inside it. It actually sounded like it matched well with the atmosphere. At least my opinion, anyway. Alright, sir, I am looking something. I open. Cargo tunnels.
Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. I'm more certain than ever that the Betruger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. We need to end this.
Okay, let's think about it, though. What is shutting down life support gonna do? It ain't gonna do shit. Pretty sure it won't do anything. Out yet about shutting down life support. Because we can literally fight demons like right outside in the Mars surface. Let me guess, another one? No, just a pinky. Never mind. Oh man, this DLC is really going out with its, enemies. And by the way, we're only playing on Marine difficulty this time. Better save here. Again, I don't see our point in shutting down life support because it's not going to do a thing to them, but.
Warning. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4, 2, Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed. Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos labs immediately.
Back to Phobos Labs 1.
Marine, come in. Marine, make me out to Marine. Marine, I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right. It sounds like the entire complex is phasing in and out of sequence. Electrical exchange.
Olson, Artifact Cryptologist, Phobos Labs. The team and I worked a double shift to recompile last week's data extraction. At the end of my day, I have a lumpy bed, shitty food, and the company of sleep-deprived number crunchers to look forward to. Tomorrow we'll be starting analysis on the new acquisitions. It'd be nice to do something new, even though this entire mission will never yield anything exciting. Researcher R. Jolson, log complete.
Auxiliary power low. Power.
Yeah, computer, oxygen levels been dropping for the last, few minutes. Spawn enemies. Man, save our game. Whew.
Selected.
Oh man, that guy was chewing down on my health a bit. Ooh.
Welcome to your death.
Search something up here. What is our game looking like? I'm just opening up Steam here for a minute. Oh, okay. Bet you don't have that much. I don't think we have that much long left in the DLC, actually.
primary system failure.
Oh man, these headphones are kind of tight on the ears. Something I've noticed about these things.
Primary system failure. System shutdown.
Can you backtrack a moment?
Primary system failure.
I think I wasted some BFG shots, if I'm being honest with you, but you know what? It's good though. Nothing like wasting shots on your BFG. This is the we're not even in Delta Labs no more. This ain't even Delta Labs. This is actually, that's such an area we went to, if I remember. Oh, this was actually an area from near the beginning of the main game. BFG, so we don't need to use it yet, but it's good to have it. So that's where I need to go. But I don't want to go there yet. you need Batrack, because I need to see if I can get some extra help before we go through another portal. There we go. Did I go this way? Not really. How is this way important? Judging from the outside, I don't think we're in the same place for some reason. Oh, hi. For some reason, I think part of the station actually teleported the hell for some reason, judging from the look of outside. Or actually, just all of Mars is just hell. I don't know, maybe. I'm taking a guess by taking a gander the view outside that window there. This area was also somewhere in the main game, but I forgot where this was.
Ron Jolson, artifact cryptologist, Phobos Labs. The team and I worked a double shift to recompile last week's data extractions. It went smoothly, given that it's work we originally did last week when it was first due. Since Kurtz got transferred, the new supervisor can't be bothered to find any of last week's reports. I guess it's less hassle to let us worker bees spend 14 hours redoing it. What do I care? At the end of my day, I have a lumpy bed, shitty food, and the company of sleep-deprived numbers.
I forgot to even grab that one. Okay, 634. All I was about to say, wait a minute, I already listened to this guy complain about his job. All right. 634, I think. Come on. All right, perfect. Always just keep saving. God, I've got to save at least 100 times this episode so far. By the way, they definitely changed the spiders. I don't know if they're the exact same spiders, but I just know they changed it. That used to be in here are gone. Okay. Now I reckon I'm about to be fighting them, and I reckon they probably won't be so very happy. Those look like just straight up zombies. Like, look at this. A help station, now it's just man, going back to some of these original areas seem rough. Want to save first. Don't know what we're getting into. Time we get to be here. Yeah, something I've noticed in this game, you don't see hell a lot in this game. I'm not gonna save yet is because I got some health bitten out of me. Also notice my sprint bar is gone when I'm in hell. Do I only get like normal sprint at that point?
Yeah.
only thing I got some hidden health somewhere. I need healing. Where's mercy, Whiner? Need mercy. Why won't you? Why? I'm not gonna be mercy. There we go. Something. We got something finally. You know what? I'm going back. I want to save some health. That was too early. Very hot in this area. Do you think they have AC around here? Guess we'll keep on saving. Health anywhere? I think they would add health around somewhere. I'm sorry, that hand was glitching around. That's kind of funny. now? Why are you now? Didn't we have this problem the last time we were playing the Hell level in the main game? God, maybe I should save in like a different thing. So then if I don't do well, I can just go back and save. They couldn't leave me any health down here. You know, hell isn't very considerate for giving me extra health to work with. That actually. Okay, I'm again disappointed. Dude, imagine like they give me no extra health all the way to the boss fight and expect me to try to beat the boss while I'm like maybe at like 3 health later on. So I got that other save, so we're fine. I think down there is a bunch of hell from the looks of it.
Okay.
Alright, we're good.
What did you hope to accomplish by coming here, mortal? You have something that belongs to me, and I want it.
Oh, I mean the heart? I need to learn how this fight works, hold on. Actually, I may die here because I did screw up. Yeah, I screwed up because I fell inside the thing.
Something that belongs to me, and I want it.
Gimmick I should be paying attention to, but as of right now, I'm just gonna try to keep on shooting and see what happens. Okay. You know, maybe I should save right when the boss fight starts so I don't have to keep re-watching that same cutscene over and over.
What did you hope to accomplish by coming here, mortal? You have something that belongs to me.
Maybe part? Like, you know, let me just do this for a moment and see what happens, like, just hold this.
Thank you.
dead again. Oh, should I be using this? Hang on, I'll try something. I don't really understand this boss fight. Am I supposed to just keep hitting him until he dies, or what? Let me. Is there something I should be doing? We're always supposed to inflict damage on him. I think that's all there is to it, really. Oh wait, here we go. Betruger's dead.
Marine? Marine, welcome home.
Is that it, really? That ending kind of quick, evil Marine. Oh. What's the other evil recruit? Okay. I'm just unlocking achievements, I guess. I guess we figured out the boss fight after a little bit. So, eventually we'll get to play Lost Mission. I think we'll do that next week, maybe. But for now, I think we'll play something else for a little bit. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, have a good night. The recording will stop here later.